This past Sunday, Newly Gracie of Colorado ran into the Rundisney record books as she took a first place overall finish at the Princess Half Marathon. Gracie's finish marks only the third time in Rundisney history that a woman was an overall winner. This win is made even more memorable, as just the day before, Gracie placed as the first overall female finisher in the Princess 10K.